The Adventure with Willkai. Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Hey there! I'm so glad you're here. AJ and I are just driving along because it's a sunny afternoon.
Say, what are we gonna do today on this afternoon?
Well, one thing is for sure, we can start a race.
I like that idea. And look, more friends are here.
Ladies and gentletrucks, the race is about to begin. And whoever wins first place gets a light blue trophy.
Whoa.
I like blue trophies. I've always wanted one on goodness.
Who are you?
I'm Willkai.
Hello, Willkai. I'm Blaze. And that's AJ.
Are you ready to start the race?
Yes, indeed.
On your marks, get set, go!
Would you look at that? I'm starting today's race with my new brothers.
That's right. So, everybody ready for an adventure?
Yes, indeed.
You bet we are!
Then let's get to work. It's just nothing.
No, really! I hear something!
What? You gotta be kidding me. It's the fire geysers!
Those fire geysers are always causing trouble.
Blaze! Hit the brakes!
Whoa!
If we're gonna win the race, we gotta find something to stop the fire geysers.
I have a great idea to stop those fire geysers. We can use technology.
Yeah! Technology is when you use science to make something new. So what we need to do is we have to build a machine called a sonic wave.
How exciting.
That's some cool technology. In fact, I love it.
Let's get to work!
Voila!
Look, everyone! Here come the fire geysers!
We've got to stop them with 4 sonic blasters. Count to 4 with us. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Get ready, everyone! 6 more fire geysers are headed this way!
We better stop them with 6 sonic blasters. Count to 6 with us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6!
It's working!
But look! Another few fire geysers are also headed this way. How many fire geysers are there now?
11.
11! You are correct! Let's stop them with 11 sonic blasters. Count to 11 with us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11!
Tell me all the fire J's gone.
They sure are.
Great, now we can continue on a race.
It would be a pleasure. More on the way with us and Willkai.
Technology. Radio technology and your remote control. Satellites in space and GPS in your phone. From the motor in the toothbrush that cleans your teeth to the microchips that give computers super speed.
I wonder what the owl is doing today.
Let's find out.
Looks like the animal has got some feathers.
Yes, it does. Only they're on the floor. But why?
I think the owl is trying to tell us that he's looking for a brown feather.
Don't worry, owl. We'll find the brown feather. We're going to need your help. Here's a feather. Is that a brown feather?
No.
No, that's a black feather. Is that a brown feather? That's a gray feather. Is that a brown feather? Yes! That's a brown feather! So the brown feather is the one that the owl was looking for! Thanks for your help!
There goes the animal.
Keep flying, owl!
Hey guys! I think I see the end of the finish line!
You know, my brothers, I think we are gonna be the winners, right, Blaze?
Yes, indeed, Willkai. Oh, but to do that, I know a way we can go super fast to get to the end of the finish line. We'll use blazing speed.
This is going to be the best one ever.
Ready, pals?
You bet we are. Are you ready to use blazing speed to get to the end of the finish line? If you are, say... Let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Yeah! Woohoo!
And the winner of today's race is... Blaze and Willkai!
Well done, everyone! We won the race! And for that... We've earned a light blue trophy each!
Man, I just love having light blue trophies, don't you, Blaze?
We sure do, Willkai.
It's beautiful.
We're gonna show this to Sparkle.
Well, it was nice seeing you, Blaze, in the J.
You too, Willkai.
So long!
Thanks for the race, Willkai, and we'll see you later, too.
There. Do you know what letter this is?
N.
The letter N, right. So today, I'm gonna play a trick on Crusher. Just watch.
It was the best of cheating. It was the worst of cheating.
Hey, Crusher.
Pickle, are you holding the letter N?
I sure am. And you know what? N is for...
N is for... I give up.
Well, since I'm holding the letter N, N is for... Needle! That's why I am Nurse Pickle.
What? Oh no, please don't. Please don't do it.
And here it comes in 3, 2, 1. Ah!
It hurts.
And that's why nurses like to do.
Pickle, why would you do that?
Just a little test.
Man, I hate it when Pickles pretends to be a nurse. I'm going for a checkup.
It's Blaze and the Monster Machines. It's Blaze and the Monster Machines. But the love gone wrong. Yeah, we're ready to go with Blaze. You'll be amazed. It's Blaze and the Monster Machines. It's time.